everybody. Today we are here right in front of the Thermal Airport here in Thermal, California. And we are going to be showing up on scene to a burnt RV. My dad happened to be in the area and went ahead and assessed the situation already. And it's basically, it's a $1 million coach, three axle $1 million coach, like a 45 foot diesel pusher. So that's why we brought the three axle. Normally we throw this on our Trail King metal trailer. So Darl's here in the three axle, I'm here in the rotator. We're gonna go ahead and assess the situation and see what we got here, and we'll go from there.
Time you're shorter than full flat. Well, we've never short jacked this truck, so.
No, we got the power off to the house. We just disconnected the engine battery, but it's still quick. I don't know why. Someone's Ray-Bans.
I'm gonna get high enough over the RV and then I'll swing over. I had to get up over the RV, Darl. Good? All right, hang on. That's what I'm doing.
All right. A little bit more. A little bit more. There you go. All right. Let's get those disconnected.
Do you want to swing it away so it's away out of the way? So
we can push it back now.
Oh, it has a wheel. Okay.
Yeah, it's not in the, it's a little bit straight. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Come back. Right there. Go forward just a bit. Go down. Go down. It dropped in. Right there.
That's good though. I don't want it like side loading. I think it'll be good right there. Free? Blue's free? Come on. Smell that, Darl? Smell that? Smells like success. That video of us winching that John Deere, people were commenting about that comment. Because you said that about the bell pepper. Solid axle or A-frame? Right here. Sweet. Listen to music.
Good.
Ah.
Good.
Good. I got it though. What's that? Can't see me or?
Can't see which way it's going.
Oh, it's you're coming this way right now. So you can keep coming this way if you want to try. Right? Wheels are rolling, all of them. Back wheels are. There's pressure, but they're rolling. Nothing? Well, it's coming the right way. Pull forward. You didn't have any steering? Well, we can always get it as far as we can and then I can pick and swing it over to get it straight. Huh? Do that, just pick and swing it over. Huh?
Front end line, I don't want to turn. Let's get this outrigger out. Good there. Does that come undone? Is that free now? Chain still on there? Huh? I was gonna, once we get it hooked up, you wanna hook them in first? Thank you.
tell me when. I don't want to go too far past center. I don't know where I'm.
Am I good?
We are set up here now on the other side. We're gonna lift. We're gonna lift it from here, and Darl is gonna. We go. Free spool these winches. And bungeed these in place so I wouldn't have to dig for them because they keep falling down. Good for there. Huh? Yeah. Good for 29 there. Nice swing, blue. Watch your fingers. Got it.
23,000. Let me get it over this way a bit. Huh? I'm on over here? Okay. You just want to throw a chain? That's what you... Yeah, alright, alright. Set it down, you want me to swing with you?
Oh, I got 3 to 5 minutes.
Okay. Drop it. Okay. Hang on, this thing's not on. Put chains on it now. Are we dropping, we're leaving it here, leveling it and done? Or are you gonna level, or are you gonna swing the front over? Okay, you got, here, take tension up. Okay, all right. Yard right now. Going to LA tomorrow morning. Guy just limped it to our yard. What do you need?
Okay.
Okay.
We're going to show the yard. Let's see, is there like something to hold it, keep from going that way? The U-bolt right there or something? Okay. Yeah. Can you hand me an end to that? I'll throw it, I'll put it away, and then I'll help you do this. Huh? What do you think?
Done with the remote.
Everybody, we are in tow now. Okay. Delta 8, 7, 6.
escort Darl back to the yard since this is a interesting load. We are exempt from accident scenes in terms of height and weight and overhang and all that good stuff. So we're just gonna limp it on back to the yard and we will see you on the next one. So everybody, thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, guys.